Woman is in the hospital this morning after a shooting on Durham Chapel Hill Boulevard near Carolina Ale House.
Yeah, Durham police arrived on scene shortly after 9 last night to find one shooting victim. She was taken to a hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Police do have a suspect in custody.